problems.
Then Mary replied, "Oh, how I love Lord, that He would even notice a simple girl like me. The Lord has done so much for me, just as He does wonderful things for everyone who serves Him."
Mary was the most blessed of all women, not because she was perfect, but because she was a perfect mother to take care of God's own Son. Mary loved God, trusted Him, and trusted His plan for her life.
Pipe down out there!
But here